Good morning, my dear children. Hope you all are keeping well. So, students, I am once again back with your online science class. So, today we are going to revise another chapter from your science book. Okay? So, students of class 1, are you ready for that? Yes. Then let's start our revision class. Children, today we are going to revise chapter 13, Weather and Seasons. So we are going to revise chapter 13, Weather and Seasons. So my dear children, please take out your science book and open at page number 89. So please open page number 89. Girls, in this chapter we have learned about weather. What is weather? Weather is the condition of air at a particular time or place. It changes from day to day. It may be sunny, cloudy, cold, windy, or rainy. And we have also learned about these days. Students, do you remember what is a season? Yes, a season is the time of the year when one type of weather stays for many days or months. There are 5 different seasons in a year, and we wear different types of clothes and eat different types of food depending on the season. So girls, now we are going to revise the whole chapter with questions and answers. Okay? So now, children, please pay attention and answer the following questions. Number 1. What is weather? What is weather? Well, the weather is the condition of air at a particular time or place. It changes from day to day. It may be sunny, rainy, cloudy, cold, or windy. So the answer is, weather is the condition of air at a particular time or place. It changes from day to day. It may be sunny, rainy, cloudy, cold, or windy. Okay? Now, question number 2. Write 2 sentences about each of the following types of days. So, write 2 sentences about each of the following types of days. Number 1. Cloudy day.
Number one, cloudy day. Do you remember what we have learnt? Yes. Dark clouds hide the sun on some days. Dark cloud hide the sun on some days. They are called cloudy days. They are called cloudy days. The cloudy days are cooler than sunny days. The cloudy days are cooler than the sunny days. Number two, windy days. Number two, windy day. Can you recall? I think yes. Strong winds blow on some days. Number one, strong winds blow on some days. Number two, we see branches of trees and plants moving. Number two, we see branches of trees and plants moving. Question number three. Rainy day. Question number three. Rainy day. Rainy day. Can you tell me the answer, girls? Yes? Okay. So on some days, it rains a lot. Number one, on some days, it rains a lot. Number two, everything around us gets wet. Number two, everything around us gets wet. Number four, sunny day. Number four, sunny day. Point number one, on sunny days, the sun shines brightly. Point number one, on sunny days, the sun shines brightly. Point two, the weather is very hot. The weather is very hot. Okay? Now, question number five. Cold day. Number five, cold day. So girls, what can be 2 points about it? Yes. Some days are very cold. We like to stay indoors. So point one, some days are very cold. We like to stay indoors. Point two, it also snows on cold in hilly areas. Point two, it also snows on cold in hilly areas. Question number three. What is a season? How many seasons are there in a year? What is a season? How many seasons are there in a year? Girls, you can see that we have two part questions over here. So here, first of all, we need to answer the first question or the first part, and then we are going to answer the second part from next line. Clear? So we are going to write the first answer first. Okay? So what is a season? Do you remember? Yes? Okay. So a season is the time of the year when one type of weather stays for many days or months. So a season is the time of the year when one type of weather stays for many days or months. Alright? Now we are going to answer the second part. That is, how many seasons are there in a year? So girls, what will be the answer? I'm sure you all know the answer, right? So from the very next line, we are going to start the second part. There are 5 different seasons in a year. There are 5 different seasons in a year. All right. Now let's check question number 4. Write 2 sentences about each of the following seasons. Write 2 sentences about each of the following seasons. So girls, now we are going to write 2 sentences about each of the following seasons. Okay, clear? So number 1, summer. Number 1, the season is summer. Point 1, it is very hot in summer. It is very hot in summer. Point 2. We wear cotton clothes to keep ourselves cool. We wear cotton clothes to keep ourselves cool. Girls, here you can write any 2 points as per your choice. Alright, so next, number 2, winter. We all know that, right? The answer is point 1, it is very cold during winter. It is very cold during winter. Point 2, we wear woolen clothes. Can you see the picture, girls? Yes. The little boy is wearing very colorful woolen garments, right? So, the second point will be, we wear woolen clothes in winter season. Okay? Now, number 3. Monsoon. Number 3. Monsoon. Do you know what is monsoon? Yes. Rainy season is also called the monsoon. So girls, please remember that. Rainy season is also called the monsoon. Now we are going to write 2 points on this season. Okay? There are dark clouds in the sky. Point 1. There are dark clouds in the sky. Point 2. We use umbrellas, raincoats and gum boots when it rains. We use umbrellas, raincoats and gumboots when it rains. Okay? Now, number four. Autumn. Number four. Autumn. Point number one. In autumn, the weather is neither hot nor cold. In autumn, the weather is neither hot nor cold. Number two, most of the trees shed leaves during autumn. Most of the trees shed leaves during autumn. Number five, spring. Point number one, beautiful flowers bloom during spring. Point one, beautiful flowers bloom during spring. Number two, new leaves grow on trees. New leaves grow on trees. All right, girls? Now, girls, let us find out answers of the following questions. Name two things that we use in rainy season. Name two things that we use in rainy season. Any guess? Yes. The answer is umbrellas, gumboots. Umbrellas and gumboots. Next. When do we wear woolen clothes? When do we wear woolen clothes? I'm sure you know the answer. Right? So, the answer is we wear woolen clothes during winter season. We wear woolen clothes during winter season. Next, what is called weather forecast? What is called weather forecast? So, what will be the answer, girls? I think you are correct. Weather forecast tells us about the weather in advance. So the answer is weather forecast tells us about the weather in advance. Alright, now let's check the next question. In which season the trees shed their leaves? In which season the trees shed their leaves? Can you tell me the answer, girls? Correct once again. The answer is in autumn, the trees shed their leaves. In autumn, the trees shed their leaves. Which is the longest day every year? Which is the longest day every year? Correct you are. The longest day every year is June 21st. The longest day every year is June 21st. All right, girls? Have you understood? Now, girls, this is the time for think and answer. So, you have to read the questions carefully and answer on your own. Alright, girls? So, let's start. Fill in the blanks. Number one, we wear dash clothes to keep us warm. Number two, rainy season is also called the dash. Number three, In dash, the weather is very pleasant. Number 4, beautiful flowers dash during spring. Number 5, strong winds blow on dash days. Tick the correct answer. Number 1, on rainy or cloudy days, dark clouds hide the sun. So girls, what you have to do? You have to choose the correct answer from the bracket and tick on it. Okay? Number 2, cotton clothes or woolen clothes keep us warm. Number 3, there are 5 or 7 different seasons in a year. Number 4, on cloudy or sunny days, the sun shines brightly. Number 5, when the sun shines through the rain, we see a rainbow or star in the sky. Now write T for true and F for false statements. Number 1, it is very hot in summer. Number 2, in spring the weather is neither hot nor cold. 3, it snows on hot days in hilly areas. Number 4, we wear different types of clothes depending on the season. Number 5, we use fans, coolers, etc. in autumn. So girls, here you have to read the sentence very carefully and then write T for true and F for false statements. Okay? So that's it for today. Girls, please go through the chapter thoroughly and learn the question answers we have discussed in all the videos related to this chapter. And please do practice the exercise from your book. Clear? So I hope you have enjoyed the class. Yes? Thank you so much, students. Take care. Bye-bye.